A second secret UN Security Council ballot suggests former Portuguese Prime Minister António Guterres remains the front-runner to become the United Nations' next Secretary General. Diplomats say he received 11 favourable votes in the encourage, discourage or no opinion tally. Each of the 15 member states cast a vote. Current Chief Ban Ki-moon will step down in December.